Listen to this. A guy in Wisconsin, he created a ball of twine that weighs 19,000 pounds. 19,000 pounds, a ball of twine. And guess what, girls? He's single.